Oh, a lot of Android. Nice. Plans tonight. Last chance. We are all dead. Not dead, but they're locked. Like he's helping. He's thinking. Oh, now he's thinking. He's asking. Good guy. Knows a lot. Wrong. Like everything you all he is doing and friendship. Perfect. It open a way. Over there. Oh, there is nothing.
You do not have an appointment.
Okay, now. Thank you. Medkit. Thank you. Revolver ammo. Oh, there is like ammunition storage. Keep mine. Flashlight, battery, medkit we have. Dark Molotov. Molotov, have it. Empty bottles. Molotov. Lights, batteries. Reese might read this. Thing out, yeah. Oh, save. In how to open? Whoa! Shotgun? I think I saw here like I don't know what is that, but have it. Okay. Flare. Have it. Save.
Find Simmons.
Setting registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
I think we have to go to not. And follow the cable.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Thank you.
power failure. Okay.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
I'll lose the pen. Okay, for the so close now.
Oh, Ripley, Samuels. Good to see you alive. Apollo security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather...
Okay. Just try to not be stupid, Samuels. Restore power.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. Only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Save.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Thank you.
station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Three. Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system.
One second. Okay, here we go.
Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for you. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
This one? Whoa.
Power beyond safety parameters. 75% of system capacity. Human standard. Vacate. This is not true. 100.
Red gun!
Next, look for. Can you see it? 2 minutes until power.
Got it! Blue disconnected. What next?
So it was a good guy, but what the fuck did you do that?
Ricardo, time? If you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Come back. Security. Samuels. screw this up. Perfect.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
No.
There's no need for this. Now, now. We don't fix something amiss. Come with
run,
me, please.
Run. Run, run, run. I don't have time.
You hurt yourself. I don't understand what you're doing.
You see what I'm doing. Like it? It shoots. Oh, let me see.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayland Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Get me out.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Tomorrow together.
I've come over to a
Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Oh, really?
I'll bet. Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass,
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
No file, no nothing. Hey, idiot.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Our procedures are initializing.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Post.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just fixed faint.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Oh, guys, mess. Of quests.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart, they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
No! Run! Don't try to fight on the ship. ID.
Are you playing a game with me? I will find you, you know.
Ricardo.
greatest company time. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. Are you playing a game with me?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm playing. Of course. You're a stupid droid. I'm a human, you know.
Sevastopol's safety protocols. Please, calm down.
Fuck off. I will.
To Apollo security banks.
way to rescue. This one is Apollo Core. Right now. Nice.
Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Better